Welcome back, dear visitors, again to another Craftventure video. It was a long time ago since I recorded the last video, and there was some things that happened. I didn't record it, but I can tell you what happened. First of all, you can see here, there's the new Head Addict 5, where you get one Venture Coin boost if you buy it. Oh, it's only 100,000 Venture Coins cheap, so easy to buy, just 1 minute online and you have it. Okay, it will take some time longer. So another thing was, there was a little event as the Craftventure crew visited the Alexander Markus concert. They opened for a little time Disco La Cola, and you can go in there and hear Alexander Markus music in the background. That was the thing. It was nothing very special. Yeah, you can see here. You can like the music or you can like it not. It's not my opinion. Okay, but the attraction Autopia opened. Yeah, I missed it to record it. I will do that laterly. Here you can see it. Autopia is open now. And your goal is to run the fastest laps or the fastest games at all. That's your task, to get on this leaderboard. Then there was a small Easter event where you try to search hidden eggs around the whole park, and you can see that in Easter, where have we? Ah, yeah, you can see it. There you got three achievements. First, that you found an Easter egg, a normal one. Then you found a secret Easter egg with a question mark on it, where you get coins or you lose them, and the creeper Easter egg where you lose coins only around 20 or something like that. And then on the 1st April there was the April Fools, where they where you could fart it if you used shift. And then was the coaster day of 2018. Yeah, I missed the achievement of 2017 because I was not there. And there was also achievement of the birthday of Craftventure, and I was also not on this day online. So, and they decorated this attraction into Vogelrock on the 1st April. So this was a kind of new attraction, but it was only open for 2 days. And yeah, I wanted to record it, but it was too late. As I started it, this attraction was closed. But don't worry, you can also see this attraction. I put a link down in the description where you can see a recording of Joey Repay, one of the owner of Craftventure, riding Vogelrock. Okay, but what's the reason why I'm recording at the moment? This is something else. Curse. It's summer event, yeah. You can see the summer event. Very beautiful, this area. So let's have a look what you can find here. I first give an overview about this whole area, and then we can do the things you can do here. So here is the tract, the entrance of the maze, the amazing, ha, funny joke, maze. Okay, and here you can do trivia, a question game, but it wasn't opened at the moment. And then you can buy here the normal coin boosters, and here you can start the coconut fight, where you get a balloon if you are able to win this game. And here's the meet and greet with the bird friend. Hello, friend. Okay, here we have balloons. The first balloons, named Gary Balloon for 700 Venture Coins, Lava Balloon for 300, and the Pufferfish Balloon for 500 Venture Coins. Let's see how they look like. Okay, the puffer fish I already have here in my inventory. So here's a puffer fish. Then we have also Gary. It's this. And we have the lava balloon. It's that one. Very beautiful. Okay, then the next shop here. This are the costumes you can buy. You can buy the Patrick costume for 650 coins, the Squidward costume for 650 coins, and the Tiggy costume for also 650 coins. And this one is the Patrick costume. Yeah, I don't show it if someone shows us this great costume. Okay, this was a Patrick costume. Here. Very beautiful. With this nice smile, Patrick. You're beautiful, aren't you? Oh yeah, of course I'm beautiful. Okay, then we have
Squidward.
Hi, SpongeBob. Very beautiful, Squidward. You are the best Squidward of the world. And we have the Tiki costume. Happy, sad. Happy, sad. Happy, sad. Happy, sad. Happy. Okay. This is a very funny costume. You can have lots of fun with it, you see. And then we have the hats. Down here, it's the banana hat for 8,500 coins. And it's the shark fin hat for 2,000 coins. Very beautiful. Let's see how they look like. Equip the helmet schnell. Fast, 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 fast. Here's shark fin. Shark fin. The shark of the seas. Oh, here's the sea. Let's play Jaws. Do, 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 do. Oh, 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 oh. Do, 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 do. Oh, okay, it's too hard to play Jaws here. Maybe I do it so. So. Okay. Enough Jaws. Let's see how this banana hat looks like. Woo! I'm wearing banana on my top, cause I'm a virgin. Okay, this was stupid. Yeah, very sweet balloon, this banana hat. So, what else can we do here at the summer event? You can go into SpongeBob's pineapple. I think it's called pineapple. Okay, and there you can find the parkour. Or you can ride the coaster, Tiki Kaka. Yeah, very nice coaster, very great. Here's the DJ area. And here you can buy Krusty Krab pizza. Krusty Krab pizza is a pizza for you and me. Krusty Krab pizza. Okay. And let's have a look on the treetop. Hotel Kampala. Let's go up the stairs. Kampala is in the air. Okay. Kampala, Kampala, Kampala. Oh, that was a beautiful SpongeBob episode. Very funny. So sad that's over now. Yeah, so let's watch the next episode! Okay. So the last thing you can see here is cards. For example, the Lowrider for 8,500 coins. Let's have a look on the Lowrider. Here you can see the Lowrider. With the palm and a ball inside. Oh, the normal sound of the cars. Go away, I'm coming. Okay. This was a Lowrider, and then you can buy the SpongeBob pack where you get this patty wagon, you can get the employee hat, and you can grade the great spatula. all in one pack. What you do, just type slash buy, go onto items and click SpongeBob pack for 7.5 and to get this link to the site of Bycraft, where you can buy it with PayPal. Have fun with this sweetie little pack. Okay, and then here you can see a nice water way with Patrick Stone and a hidden water maze. We see this water maze is fucking terrible. Yeah, but we will do it. And yeah, here just a little short log onto the achievements of the summer event. First, you have to win a game at Coconut Battle, or you have to play a game at Coconut Battle. You have to do the Krusty Krab parkour, you have to finish the maze, you have to visit it, the summer event. You have to ride Tiki Kaka, and you done it, the water maze. Okay, this was a short overview about this great small area in the middle of the castle with a volcano inside, which is looking fucking epic. Okay, then see you until the next little mini games we will do here now at the summer event, for example the maze, the parkour and the Tiki Kaka ride. See you. So let's start the first thing here at the summer event. It's called The Amazing, the first labyrinth. So let's have a look into this sweet little thing. Yeah, with extra music. And yeah, it's a little bit dark, but you can see the magma blocks up there. They show you the way, which options are possible to walk. Yeah, and I only will do the go wide tactic. The goal is to just, if you see something like that here, you just move the right way. That's the goal with the right way tactic. And it works in most of the labyrinth. You can also do the left way tactic, it's the same. But yeah, I just choose a right way tactic at the moment. If you want to know why this tactic isn't working at all labyrinths, because there are labyrinths where the goal is inside the middle. And in this labyrinth you go with the right way tactic in a circle around the goal and can't reach it. Yeah, but it's necessary to test if the right way tactic is working or not. And then you can see if you come to the stop in something like that, then you have to do a mixture between the right way and the left way tactic. For example, that you use the right way tactic and then change it to the left way tactic. Then sometimes this will help, because then you move into the inner circle of this labyrinth and can reach the exit. So very beautiful music. I think it's getting annoyed if you hear it a long time, if you spend hours inside this labyrinth, inside this maze. So, which door we choose? The right, because it's a wide way tactic. Okay. Just move on. We just need to find two doors and then we are near the exit. I promise. If you were asking why I didn't upload that much videos at the last time, because I was a little bit busy with my studying. Because I study medicine and had to write the first exam, Yeah, now it's past and I have a little bit more time to make videos. And of course it's summer event and I don't have to miss it. Okay. Yeah, and I promised that I will do a 50 subscriber special. And yeah, it I didn't have time to do that. So, don't worry, it will come. A new series, not only Craftventure videos, something else. I just will look if this... have a good feedback or not. Let's see. Oh dear, this labyrinth. This maze, I didn't... Can you see labyrinth, or... is it only maze in English? I'm worrying. Oh, now we have the two doors, the white one is the white one. Ah, yeah, it was a virtual. Okay. And this is the goal right here. You get 40 venture coins after you complete it, and the only way is to warp back. So, oops, warp summer event. Yes. Okay, then see you in the next minigame thing. So, now we are here to see the water maze. First of all, I can just move on this little water thing. Okay, it stops here. This is the Patrick Stone, and yeah. Then we have here a small secret, but that's not a secret achievement. It's just a little house inside a cave, a secret hideout where you can watch peoples and they don't know that you are here because it's very dark, because it's my new computer. And yeah, that's not that bright than the other one. Maybe it's bad for the eyes. So they make the laptops not that bright. So this is the small cave. Here you can see the other exit. And here you have to move on that, and now you can see the entrance of the water maze. Good luck on your journey, you need it because you can die. You can drown. Get drunk. Drone. That's the word I searched for. Okay, the very important thing is that you use this water, this air bubbles. And there are two ways. The first one is that you use the upper way and then go down here to the lower level. Then it's important to reach this air bubble. And then you have to find the third one. And this third air bubble is very hard to find if you don't know where to search for that. Oh. Fast. I found it. Okay. Now I just wait a little bit to regenerate my health. Yeah, here is the third bubble. That's very hard to find because you can't see anything. It's more easier if you have a laptop which is very brighter with... how is this light called? Blue light or something like that, which will lead that you cannot sleep very well. There was something with that. Okay, now the next task is to go in this direction and find a not very good seen way inside the walls, and then there you have to go up, not swim here, just the next one, then a short smooth and you are top. You can see it here, there you come up and then you have to swim this way and go up again. And here is the goal of the water maze. Very terrible, horrible, something like that was it, to find this way. Okay, this was the water maze and we will see us at the parkour.